masih saatnya nah I'm on influence of SMN Bluetooth Pekalongan. And in this occasion, I would love to perform a story about Pinocchio. So, attention please, and happy watching. Pinocchio! Many years ago, there lived a poor man named Pato. Or who won won! Well, poor brother! I will all day making chairs and tables. But now, I will do something different. He made puppets from pieces of wood. He called his famed puppet Pinocchio. How beautiful he is! How I wish that he was a real boy. I would love to be a father to a real boy, he wished. And then the petal left Pinocchio on his desk because he went to sleep. I feel so tired. I'm going to sleep. That night, when the petal was sleeping, a fairy who knew the petal was a good man cast a magic spell over Pinocchio.
Thank you.
Coach Will swallowed Geppetto and his boat. Pinocchio knew he had to save Geppetto, so he jumped in the water and swam with all his might. As he got closer, the whale opened his mouth and Pinocchio swam right in. Deep inside the whale's belly, Pinocchio and Geppetto hugged each other, happy together again.
"We must find a way out," said Geppetto. "We'll make fire from the wood of my boat."
And then the smoke made the whale sneeze. They pulled some out of the mouth and back into the sea. They all swam safely to the shore. They